Closed captioning sponsored by Toy Biz Thumb Wrestling.
Get ready to wrestle!
It's new WCW Electronic Thumb Wrestling.
Let's get ready.
It talks while you do battle. Fight your opponent and pin him for the three count.
One, two, three!
Trick or treat indeed. October 24th, it's Halloween Havoc. Brought to you by Slim Jim. Sting puts the World Heavyweight Championship on the line at Havoc against the former champ, Hulk Hogan. It's Halloween Havoc. It's Sting and Hogan. It's October 24th.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is set for one fall. Introducing first, being accompanied to the ring area by Sonny Ono. He hails from Atlanta, Georgia. Ladies and gentlemen, the Cat.
I know Keith Butler is the new ring announcer of the World Championship Wrestling, doing a fantastic job. However, I stand ready for correction.
Go right ahead.
The Cat is accompanied by Colonel Mustard, not Sonny Ono. Check with marketing.
Yeah, it does look like there was an explosion in a mustard factory. If you take one look at that outfit that Sonny Ono is wearing here on WCW Saturday night.
Oh, the Cat. Wearing something from the Gilligan's Island Fall Collection, looks like. The Cat, not a popular man here on Saturday night. And Sonny Ono not helping matters either. But look at that, a couple of Cat fans out there. Saw a Cat bow sign somewhere. The ringside area.
Come back, James Brown, use it all. Right now, I want all you losers to sit down and shut up. Oh, I hate. Look at all
whoa!
You out
there. He said that on TBS? I guess you can't say that.
You know, since I'm now an inductee of the Hall of Fame, Karate Hall of Fame, you people don't deserve to see my karate out here. Hey, old lady, you killing the roaches. If you don't sit down, I'm gonna come out there and knock the rest of your teeth out.
She's calling him down. She's ready. Well, go on now.
Woo!
I think she's about ready to spay the Cat.
Shut up.
Sonny's there.
When it comes to dancing on WCW Saturday night, because here comes the master of the big wiggle.
Norman Smiley does not look at all amused at the antics of the Cat. This is going to be some kind of contest. Say what you will about the character of both men. You've got Smiley, who is a proponent of submission wrestling and also knows his way around the lucha league. Oh, hang on, Smiley's got a mic.
Wait, hey, Cat. Every week you come out here claiming to be a three-time karate champion. Every week you come out here and try and impress these people how good you can dance with James Brown. Don't you know James Brown went out with 8-track music cassettes? If you people would like to see a real dance, I can't hear you.
Oh, yeah, they want to see the wiggle.
Saturday night, you never know what you're gonna see.
Yeah, you can never trust the cat.
Oh, I mean, Smiley was doing him a favor. Look at the extension from the cat. Boot right in the throat. A boot, really, a bare foot right in the throat of Norman Smiley.
Well, you talked earlier about Norman Smiley and the great background that he has, all the different techniques that he's mastered, be it submission wrestling, the lucha libre style, international wrestling in Europe as well, but He's not even getting on track in this matchup, but looks like the cat is, well, he's still making friends at ringside.
Oh, and the cat cuts Smiley off. A kick right in the midsection. No, hang on. Smiley reverses. Ducks a short arm clothesline. Ducks another short arm clothesline. The cat.
Oh, yeah.
Wind him up. Oh, with authority. Oh, that's the little wiggle. The precursor to the big wiggle. Uh-oh. Hang on.
And you know what? Nobody does that wind-up slam any better than Norman Smiley, but Sonny Ono, while he was up on the ring apron, was distracting the referee, and we see that Mr. Smiley just had a sudden stop.
Absolutely. That will put a permanent hurt on the big wiggle. Make no mistake about it. Now throttling Smiley. Referee Billy Silverman steps in there. Cat pulls him back up to a vertical base. Going to wind him up itself and slam him hard in the center of the ring. Well, what is that? Ooh, snap elbow drop from the cat.
He's trying to mock Norman Smiley, I believe.
What a good job of it. Smiley back up to his knees. Oh, man, look at that. Under the gut. Smiley's coming back on the cat. Oh, but the cat, forearms right in the neck. Smiley.
It just would have looked like Smiley was going to make a little comeback with those battering ram headbutts. The cat stopped him in his tracks.
Oh! Front kick, spinning front kick, level Norman Smiley. Or Norman Smiley, you ask him. The cat shoots Smiley in, into the rope. Smiley, sunset flip. Can he get him up? The cat fighting out of it. No! Chop across the head.
One of the problems with that kind of a move, you leave the head wide open, and the cat took advantage of that opening with a big chop delivered with authority right to the head of Smiley, and sends him out to the floor. That's Sonny Ono territory.
And so, one of those kicks into the back. You can hear that sickening thud as Ono puts those brutal mollies right into the gut and into the back of Norman Smiley. Somehow back into the ring, but he is not in good shape. And now the cat just throttling him right next to the rope.
I'm the greatest, baby!
Oh, now the cat still jawing with the crowd here on Saturday night. Smiley right into the turnbuckle. The cat wasting time. No! Smiley sidesteps it. Single A schoolboy roll up, and the cat out at two. Go! A couple of clotheslines. There it is!
Now we wiggle.
Oh, a big wiggle and a little wiggle chaser. Front face. Smiley sets the cat. Big, high, vertical. Can he get him up and down? What an upset we have in the making here on Saturday. Look at that open-handed slap. Oh, one little wiggle too many. Front kick in the side of the head. And the cat tried what bounce. Oh, ooh.
Phenomenal agility by the cat scaling the rope. And he's going to get the three count.
He did. And that was not an easy victory. The cat is on top. Let's go to our 1-800-COLLECT replay for this one. 1-800-COLLECT. It's the easy way to save, Mike.
Well, this one is definitely worth another look, Scott, as we see the cat join with the ringsiders, making friends here on WCW Saturday night. We were all under the impression that this was going to be a dance contest. The cat thought otherwise as he nailed Smiley with that clothesline. Smiley's offense consisted of, well, this big move, the wind-up slam, and the resulting big wiggle.
And the little wiggle
still chasing.
Yeah, you don't want to forget that, but as we're going to take several looks at it, the agility of the cat as he goes to the top rope and connects with the feliner, and the cat scores the win.
With the flying feliner, the cat comes out on top over Norman Smiley. Hang on! Regal and Taylor, Duggan and Watts are going to tie up in a tag team when we come back.